Onivia, League of Legends highlights, powered by ArcaneBet.com. Bet live on esports.
And it's going to be the Taliyah lock in for Scout.
Okay, so of course, no Syndra locked in. Still very difficult for Samsung to play around that with just the Braum as the only denial tool for Syndra's ultimate, but they still...
I'm waiting. Here he is.
Pops over the wall, but Ambition knew he was coming. Instantly gets the body slam. It's a bit of a trade
here. It's all about
here,
the blue buff.
It's leashing onto Ambition. He's going to lose
involved
this.
As well. And the spike comes down. Goes up to Clear Love. Renekton coming out here as well. See if we can get the knock up. Yes, we can. Mouse following
oh
after
my
him.
God.
Ambition so low. First blood goes over to Scout.
Ward there gave so much people want to take to cut off the enemy bot lane from retreating under turret.
It's charging.
Under turret.
Kuve does have his ultimate, pops the Dominus. Mouse is still chasing, but you know, it's going to reset the aggro on Scar, and it's just a bit too easy there. Well executed dive for EDG.
Yeah, all the vision around the bot side means was able to come up.
There Weaver's walled.
There's the wall, Core JJ, and Ruler. Actually, just going to turn it around real quick. They have a few more seconds to burn. Over the wall, here comes Ambition. The arrow as well. Clearlove jumps in, but turns it around once more. Here comes Mako, but he had the first kill onto Core JJ, chasing down to Ruler and Ambition.
Nice
Mouse
flash.
With a flash, but he needs to get out of here now. Kuve in the back line. Big shockwave down. Only onto Clearlove. He's still alive somehow. A Mouse D-Scarb was still alive himself. Mako chasing down Ruler, but he gets behind the
right
tower.
Right now, EDG's response is actually engaging in the jungle.
Double knockup and the charm as well in from Mako and Scout. Completely walls off the rest of Samsung. Down goes Ambition. And Core JJ jumps to relative safety. In comes Clearlove. Crown stepping up. Mouse will be zoning him away. And that's again another pick over to EDG as they take control over this
damage. He can kind of laugh at the direction of Ruler for now.
They're actually going in here under Core JJ.
They're going for a full engage right now, and that's going to drop the first target. Surely Ruler's still alive somehow. The dive comes in from Mouse, and he's still going. Clearlove wants to get this kill. Yes, he does finally, with the help of Scout. The rest of EDG trying to make it out now alive as Ambition's coming in.
Just the pressure's on this mid tower. You'd expect it actually goes down.
Oh, we're going deep. Triple knockup as well, and here comes the rest of EDG.
Whoa, Mako.
Mako comes back into the back line once again. And Mouse, he's tanking out. Core JJ, here comes Kuve onto the offside, and Mouse needs to try and get out alive. He wants Scar to come back. After all of that, no kills just yet, but Kuve, he's still pretty squishy. Oh, Razika!
That's crazy that only Watcher League Ward actually coming in.
Doesn't cut off Kuve, and he will jump away. Charge is coming up, but Scout's tanking this tower. He needs to back away while it's pretty much just Kuve 1v1ing Scout under the tower, but that's going to be enough as Scout comes back in for seconds.
But this is under a turret. They should actually get an objective for this. Samsung trying to make the cross map 30 seconds of cooldown. But suddenly they can breathe a bit. And let's see how the side lane's actually looking between Mouse and Kuve.
Kuve has completed the Blade of the Ruin King. That means a lot of hurt for Mouse, who has to flash over the wall. Pocket
he's
pistol
dead.
Comes in. He's actually straight up dead in the 1v1. Kuve straight up the outplay.
And you evolve the build if it's the Titanic.
Control ward now. He'll be going for Ruler with the Weaver's Wall. Think of that duo if they can make it work.
Charge comes out, lands onto Core JJ to start this one, but Ruler's under attack, and he is knocked up in the air and taken back down. Mako with the kill there. EDG trying to make it out alive now.
A small mistake. It was like the least exciting version
well,
of,
speak
hold
of
that
the
story.
Well, not again. I mean, Mouse, just literally nothing he can do in this. Kuve solo kills him almost with full HP remaining. And Mouse,
that big shockwave, the game changer is available.
Yeah, big AoEs here, the Fissure and also the Renekton ultimate. Here's the turn.
They're, engaging.
Engaged, and Core JJ already low.
Watch Crown.
Everyone's already wounded, but no one's dead just yet. Ruler goes down, looking for the second one on Ambition. Joust over the wall. Kuve, he split from the team. And Mouse, he's going to town. Double kill onto Crown.
They managed to get all of the kills straight back to the Baron if they would.
Was only on one. Very minimal effect, and EDG, they finally got the objective that all the earlier picks were leading up to.
That was the tipping point in this game, and it just had the sink
round. Well for we'll Kuve.
Yeah, we've trapped the Crocodile. In comes Ambition, turning us into a 2v2, but he's taking so much damage from Scout. Turns it around, has the Ranjuits coming out, but Kuve flashes over. He doesn't have a Guardian Angel, and Mouse
he's
will get
dead.
That
That's
kill.
One.
Ambition
this
is
going to
be chased out. Doesn't land a bear trap on the rope, but the rest of the team is reforging, seeing if they can try
to earn high expectations. That's kind of the fun things when it's well.
Look at Mouse actually is
it. This could be the start of it. Mouse gets the good flying cuff onto Core JJ. Everyone's counting back right now. Ruler pretty much untouched. In comes Ambition as well for the flying cuff.
It's
just that big mosh pit in the middle right now. Big kill on the ground. Clearlove and Mouse. One goes down, but Clearlove still alive. He tries to get to the bottom side of this fight, but Ambition looked to follow cast. Very close to landing. Kuve knocks into the back line.
Still high health.
Mako jumps back to victory. Double in for Ruler. And Zed, he can't quite reach him. The stun comes out. Another one in. But what can Zed do? Not quite enough. It's a 4-for-2
Look at
train.
Scout. 1v3.
1v3. What? This is an absolutely insane fight.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, and then
this,
you realize.
I'm starting to get the feel that you guys had yesterday because this game. It's 44 minutes in, but here as we see EDG walking
out. It's very low, but Clearlove is here.
The charge. Clearlove over the wall gets knocked away. Mouse with a flank as well. This is a full-blown fight. Mouse is back.
Mako!
No, huge knockout! Mako is a god! Here comes Clearlove, and everybody's starting to disintegrate from Samsung. Mouse turning it around. Ruler's still alive.
You're on Ruler.
There's another knockout from Mako. He just doesn't stop. Ruler kiting back. Knockout from Clearlove. Someone needs to get on this guy.
Get Ruler!
Zed's going after him. The flash over the wall. The quadra kill for Zed. The clean ace. And EDG ramming it down. Any heart attacks can EDG give us and the LPL, but they've finally done it. The Nexus turret's full. The Nexus itself is down. And EDG take game one.